through the tunnels, get a little closer. Isn't that something? Wow. That's breathtaking. Beautiful. Yeah.
Here we go. Okay, we're walking out. You can hear the rain bouncing off of the top of my... I'm afraid to with all the rain coming down. I just want to get the lens wet.
Yeah, I'll put the thing back. We just saw new work that they did.
Wow, they put a lot of fencing up. Going all the way up. Yeah, goes a long ways up there. Look at that gorge. Isn't that something? Oh, that's just incredible. What a sight. All this, just a few tunnels. There's the exit of the one. And the entrance, there's the wall, retaining wall they just finished building. There's the entrance to the other one. That rock face, that's something. That's a breathtaking view. Wow. Isn't that incredible? What an undertaking. McCulloch, you're incredible. You were just a phenomenal man. Look at the gorge. This gorge is phenomenal. Look at this. Oh my goodness. Can you imagine trying to tame this kind of a waterway? Oh, phenomenal. Millions of liters per second. Oh. Sorry, I don't think it's that much, but you get the idea. That's phenomenal. And like it stands for all parks, always stick to the trails. Never go off-road here. You can really get yourself into a lot of trouble.
Okay, here we are. We're heading out across the bridge. We're leaving behind the second tunnel and carrying on into the gorge. Here we go. Look at that water flow. This is what it's all about. This is the canyon. Look at that go. That's flow. We'll see that in a second. And this is looking down the river on the other side. Wow. She's going. The gorge here is incredible. Just towers. 100 feet up, rock face is incredible high. Wow. And here we are on the bridge, coming into the entrance to the third tunnel. And if you look down here, which we will in a sec, let's have a look-see here. Here we are on the river. Look at massive water flow. Oh, bubbling, churning, something else. Isn't that something? Look at the water flow. Just incredible. Come over to this side and have a look. Look at that, eh? That's a lot of water. That's a bad spot to get caught down there. This is incredible. Further up the river, you can see the gorge. Flowing in. Beautiful sight.